Namaste, welcome back to my channel. This video is on planned nursery tour that is located in Gurramguda on Sagar Highway beside Flytech Aviation Academy, Hyderabad. Link of the location and the phone number is given in the description. Let's get started with our virtual tour. After the lockdown, this is my first garden visit. So let's see what all we have. We have here chandanis, then some croton. This is also very beautiful. Pink leaves, water lilies, then it's a huge naranja or mosambi. It's in a pot. Another shade in water lily.
It is very easy to identify water lily and normal lotus. Water lilies will have a split.
Here we have drumsticks or moringa, papaya, parijat, then golden dust croutons. All these are croutons. Another water lily, pink one. Then hibiscus, single petal. Guess this is yellow one. Don't know. Then axoras are there. You have yellow, red, even white and peach was also there. This plant, if you anyone know the name, then please give in the chat. But it looks very beautiful. Then they have roses, all hybrid rose, good and healthy. Try to search for the desi pink rose, Gulkhand rose, or President rose also called as, but didn't find. Then they have, this is turtle vine, tangled heart, Marwa or Marwam, Crossandra or Kanakamram in Telugu. Oh, Gandraj or Gardenia. Then croutons are here. Then the one who is planning for the landscape and all, so good choice. Variety of croutons they have. Then Coccinea or Ivy God they have. Even they have the potting mix, this mixture of the soil and the manures. Readily they'll arrange the plant in the pots and give you. Samplings of Gazania and Dahlia are there, so I have taken those. Then pentas, weeping fig, quite big in such a small pot. Bougainvillea. Another section of hybrid roses. Begonia, trumpet flower. Then this is a checker keli banana, Krishna Kamal. Then they have many types of all the fruit trees. They have GT Mahamidi, Sweet Chinta. And in mangoes, they have Mallika, Himayat, Binganpalli, Neelam, Chinnarasam, everything. Then this is jackfruit. All the jackfruit plants are grafted one. So if it is kept in a barrel, a big barrel or a big 20 inches pot, so definitely it will fruit. Then this is lychee. So this is how the fruit looks like. And here I found one interesting thing. I found the nest. Taylor bird's nest. So nicely the bird has sieved. See those knots. Bird was not there. I did not disturb it. Then they have one complete section of shade loving and indoor plants. So good to go. Here also again another nest I found. say this is also a Taylor bird's only. You can see those knots there. Then that is fire spike. These grow easily by cuttings and all. And there one small butterfly was also there near the fern. So even these are enjoying the greenery. That's not at all afraid. Then here all these crotons, indoor plants, betel leaf they have, Schefflaria is there. Yeah. Then areca palms of different sizes. Then Song of India, Dracaena. So these plants can be kept indoor, but they require slight light. Heliconias they have. This is one variety, a complete orange one, looks very good. And this is the another one, pink, yellow and black, nice shape. Then they have here amlas, gooseberries, avocado they have. Even one I have grown with the seed. So this is also seed grown. Sure, you can see the seed over there. Then they have this badam plants. Then they have the holy rudraksh plant. So this plant for the first time I am seeing. So as far as I know that these plants are mostly found in Himalayas and the cold regions, but now they are readily available throughout the India. They grow only by air layering. The only mode of propagation is air layering. They do not grow from seeds and all. Then they have these crotons, curry leaves, kadipatta. In Chandani, mini variety was there. Then all these figs that are mostly be found in the paths on the dividers and all. Then cactus, crotons were there. This Jatropha, Texas sage, mostly grown as an hedge crop. Even these we find in on highways. Yellow Ixora. Then mulberries they have. Another water lily. So there is a difference. It's a ping pong tree they said. And about this tree to say, it's a poisonous tree. Then red dragon fruit, it's quite big. Yeah, even thorns are there. Then aerial roots are also there. Then these are the new shoots coming out. And they have areca palm planters ready to plant. You can just take them and keep it in your house. So they have lawn grass mats. They have this vakkai or karonda in Hindi. I love this areca palms. Then they have this neem chameli, it's a big tree, Indian cork tree, and very big trees of mangoes and all they have ready to plant. Like, you can, all these are grafted varieties. So this mango is on bloom. They have different types and shapes in planters, fertilizers, biopesticides, even cocopeat is there, vermicompost also is available, and they have even jeevamrut. Then even neem cake was also available. Then they have different kinds of all the seeds and all. Then these are all the planters that they have. Even the grow bags also of all the sizes, from small to a bigger one, water sprayers and all the tools required in the gardening, everything is available. So that's why I named it as One Step Store. Moss stick was also there. Then found this then all these hanging planters ready to plant. All they are shade loving. So found a pretty good range of plants here. Hope you all like it. Thanks for watching and do share it if you like.